and sorry for being, like, you know, quiet. But the thing why I'm quiet is it's because I'm starting to get a headache, and I thought I'd record. To be perfectly honest, don't ask me why I wanted to record while I've got a headache. I just felt like I could win. Anyway, let's do all this. And there we go. First room, sacrifice room. Last time we did unlock Robo Baby 2. Look, there's them rooms again. That extra item on the floor. It's brilliant. Brilliant idea whoever came up with this. Unless someone like hacked it in eventually. You messing? Sculptor, you have been I always forget what a lot of items do, so sorry if, like... I love that, man. I love the way there's, like, a super secret room on, like... on, like, this floor. If you've got enough bombs, just go around blowing everything up, or if you get Notch's pickaxe, just, like... do what Notch's pickaxe does. Everyone knows what Notch's pickaxe does. It's the only thing you can do, break rocks. And by breaking rocks, you can find that secret room like I achieved one time. And realised how I thought it was like its own ability, like you can get special items from it, but no. You get the chance to find a place. Ooh, this would be fun. Soul hearts. Gubby's Bowman and pills. Why are you saying it's bad, man? It's not that bad. It would be bad. Well, it wouldn't because it'd get a lump of coal, but. Anyway, we've got a spacebar item now, so if we do die, you know, it's one of those. If we're about to die, just emergency situation things. That's what I think it is, anyway. There's a bomb. There's another spit of half for us. If only there was, like... it'll be cool if there's, like, special rooms every now and again with, like, super OP things in them. I doubt that it'd be possible, like... see? So random. Can't even tell what's going on. Anyway, if you're not new to Issac, which I doubt you'll be watching my channel for new for being Issac. And especially this episode, wow. That is really bad play on my part. Anyway, it looks like this is gonna be over and done with soon, which I'm gonna be surprised about. Not taking any damage. Oh my god, look at this health. Oh, but I'm not have a run where I'm like on 10 health, because that's annoying. You can never get, you can never lose the health then, because like, you just need to, I like to have 6-6, really. I like to have 6 heart, normal hearts, and 6 spirit hearts, or black hearts. Paralysis. Okay. Thought so. Yep, thought so. Now, heavy. Aww. I'm gonna fly. Especially across rooms like that. Boom. Boom, boom. Boom, boom. Boom, boom. Boom, boom. Boom, boom. Damn skills, man. Oh, nearly. These skills, though. Battery. What an item to get the battery. At least with this many heart containers, I can press space and get rid of some if I do get too many. And just turn them into soul hearts. Oh, look at this, man. This is so fun, just like messing with them. Oh, look at that, and there's like the, there's this one here, which there's one. soul hearts. Boom. Oh! Stop cheating. Stop cheating. Cheats. Anyway, at least we've got a trinket now. But we've got no keys. It looks like we're gonna go on a treasure hunt for keys now. Not like that worked, did it? Go on a treasure hunt for keys. What, the orc just went flying at me? You messing? Yep, keep dying. Keep killing yourself. Yep. Yep, stay in there until you break off into two poops. Okay, we're all good now. I can survive. Oh, it's my damage is so low. I need to deal with the devil for damage. I need, like, the pen. Is the pentagram still a deal with the devil? That's what I'm not really sure of. That is one thing I'm not very sure of, is deal with the devils with the pentagram. Once again, if someone comes into my room, I'll be muted. I might, this is a big might, I might still be playing the game, but then there's also the chance that I'll just be standing still. Let's go see what this room was back here. Oh, it was a boss one. So, come in here, I might as well. If I'm looking for keys, I might, oh. Take a soul heart of damage, but I can always press space if I want more. Looks like we're going into the boss room without getting our thing done with. Getting keys. Just gonna put a random bomb here, just see what happens. Nope. Oh well. Dingle. My worst enemy. No. Phew. There we go, now I can relax. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, don't, yeah, no, 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 no! Oh, I thought he was really, like, he was determined. Nope, that's just the spit face. Now he's determined. He's sort of like, it's as if he's taking a poo. Dingle poo. Looks like he's taking a poo when he's about to shoot. Look. Shot. Well, that time he's just like enjoying it. Now he smiles when he's about to shoot it, yeah. Look. It's as if he's constipated or something. Come on. Whip it. Jesus Christ. Oh no! The poo, the giant poo, he's after me. There we go. There's the giant poo and he's being seen through. Okay. Okay, spiders. How nice of the devil to give us some extra mobs to kill. And some more. And then there's that. I could get it if I want to become Guppy, but I'm not making the same mistake I did in the challenge. Well, it's not. Wasn't really mistaking the challenge. That was just OP run. Because fun run is OP run. Simple as, I'm not taking it. I should just not went in there. It's more fun that way. But then I can just be like, I could have pressed space less. I am very sorry about that. People coming into my room. Sorry, very sorry. Anyway, here we go. Here are these. They block your path. Simple as. Still got no keys. Oh, here we go. Finally a key. Last time we had to skip that, didn't we? We had to skip the room. I can always chance to see whether there's another key, or I can just go to the item room. Oh, wow. Wow. Probably one of the most easiest. Probably, like, I'm guessing these are, like, the Laddie Junior of normal, because, like, although they're slower than Laddie Junior, they're basically the same, they're unpredictable, so if you get too close. Liberty. Ah. So, whatever that was, it was up there. Whatever was up there, I'm going up there. What's the. Is this like. I'm not even sure what's going on. To be perfectly honest, I'm not even sure what's going on here. There we go. Easy to do that room. This room's just as easy. It's really hard to find tinted rocks. Oh my god, it would have to be these, wouldn't it? With my damage. So much health. Well, I'm just so weak, but still. They should have to at least give you one health if you're a certain one damage upgrade if you're a certain character, because it just takes so long and it's so annoying. Finally, we're nearly here. We're nearly to the point of... Captain Speed Up says... You know what? This is one annoying run. Higher up this way, the sounds. You should be able to just walk out if you get more damage than what you're expecting, man. You could be dead from just walking out. That's what I've always wondered. Like, you can't win. You can't go in them rooms and get back out if you don't want out unless there's like some special factor to it. Slowed isn't always the best, you know what? Just put as much of this in as we can because I don't have confidence of winning. Then I'm gonna go like this. Then I'm gonna. Yep, why not? Do that. I am doing well to survive, I'm just saying that. Thing is, this like damage so irritating. To be perfectly honest, I'm being really sloppy now. I know you probably want me to try, but I'm not having fun. Not having any fun at all. You know, I'm just gonna eat them all. So if I do get down to zero. Look, I don't even have bombs to speed up the process. That's a bad thing about it. Don't have no damage upgrades. Don't have no bombs. Why are they still coming? Jesus. It used to take like 5 shots. Now it's taking like 10 for each one. Jesus Christ. You know what? Starting from next episode, I'm not even gonna use a separate account now. Because it's so much trouble. I may have got further on the other account, but it's still so much trouble. Oh my. Use die fit. No, don't kill me. Use die fit. Yeah, slow. No. Yeah, slow. Yeah, die. Stupid fly. Yep. Come on, if I get a damage upgrade, I'm gonna be really happy. There we go. And this is just, you know what? I'm just gonna run over here. Go on, yeah, die. No point in even trying to tactically work. I don't even have keys or bombs. This is my worst dream. These flies really do help a lot. the best items you can get if you want defense. Again, just not melee, but you know, all damage. I don't have patience, to be honest, for this. Yes, okay. And I'm only up to 3. Yay! Look at this! Wow. Given up. Okay, there's not much you can really do about these in my situation anyway, so if I die, I die. Oh, I hardly do. Yeah, look, I'm on 1 heart. I'm not that good against these guys. Okay, so we have got a bomb now. But I'm not sure what I needed the bomb for. Because I'm just so irritated. So, you know what? Let's just go find the boss, do the boss. Speed things up with the boss. Got spiders. Oh yeah, might as well go in the item room. No, get that extra heart. Just to see how long we can actually survive. Probably not gonna get. Oh, I forgot. Oh god, no. Come on. Come on. Last heart. Oh no. I wanna know if I've just done that, to be honest. Got hit like 5 times for you to survive on the same amount of health. I'm hacking. Let's throw it out there. No, I'm hacking. Really am. Because if it was hacking, I could win every time, so I'm doing it. So, it looks like it doesn't get better, and then in the end, I just win every time. No. Ah, oh, Jesus Christ. There we go. Sorry. What? Oh, I forgot to be there. Oh, sorry about that. Anyway, hope you have fun. This is the last time I'm doing that. As you can see, I'm gonna delete file. Boom. Yes. Oh, look. Completely deleted now. So look, if you go in here, new. No new character. Go in here, new. No new character. From now on, you're just gonna be watching me play on this. On my own account, so I can get further on my own account as well. So see you next time.